Hey everyone, welcome back to the third week of Grand Arena in 3v3, new week, new bracket, and again, pretty crappy GLs. And this time, these GL owners do use their GLs on defense. And it could happen that we will have a rather short one today, so let me go back a second. Chicky from the guild El Imperio Tico. He has a JML and he uses it in accordance to Swagger GG, his bestler with JML and what tambour. So just went in and you could see the bestler over there. Yeah, and we have exactly one shot to get that team out of the way. If not, we can say definitely that that Grand Arena is already done. We have a pretty heavy Darth Malak team. Darth Revan and Darth Malak. So speed-wise, I am in advantage for this. An advantage on Malak, and his bestler is faster, but as soon we can fear, we should be fine. So a pretty thick first order also. Not that fast, luckily, but they will hit hard. That's for sure. So he's fast. So I think here, no way going not with Padme. Yeah, let's start on the lower row first. So, because I think it will be very interesting. Let's speed check these guys quick, 246. So it could be that my Empire might do the job here. Maybe. Maybe not. Nevertheless, we want to start. Do we want to start? No, we don't want. We really want to see if a pretty expensive tactic will work out here. So pretty expensive means this one. Han shoots first, so we want to avoid what tambour doing anything. We will get a slap. I don't know if what tambour is going to do then anything, but after the slap from JML, if what tambour does anything, let's wait and see. We can mark him hopefully down and then try to slap everything on JML. At least that's the plan. I saw a video which did work quite fine. So as long as we do survive the slap. All right. So I think we might want to... Let's try and target her. Let's try to get her extra protection off. Oh, don't stay on my Han. Let's do this. So we're actually here. All right. Let's do that. Let's do this. Armor shred, beautiful. Let's mark him down, buff immunity, beautiful. Let's do this. We didn't have the savior yet. I don't know if Han will survive. Let's get some critical chance up. Let's do this first. Come on, we need to break through his extra protection. And this is going to be the major problem now, probably. So, come on, gas. Ah, close, close, close. Armor shred. Here we go. It's looking not too bad at the moment. Time is running. Give some more critical chance up and let's go. Let's try to finish him off. Come on, guys. Do your thing. Wow. Actually, let's do this first. We got him in the yellow. We got him in the... We got JML down. 51 banners. I take it. Wow. A pretty expensive victory because we crashed two teams. So we got one rebel team down. We got my 5 or first gas down. Pretty expensive, but it was necessary. So let's go down and see what we can do here. So I hope my gas mirror, my Darth Revan mirror won't mess up. Oh, we still have JKL in the back, which is good, which is good. So we did say we want to mirror that mirroring full, which means you. And guys, do your job. We need to pass here, what's or ever. So we fear first. We can hopefully shock her. No, we can't. Crap. More fear. Basic. Okay, death mark. Come on. Ah. Let's. Crap. Okay. Probably, yeah, that was great. Ability block. Ability block. Don't tell me we were stuck behind that Malak again. Ah, come on. This is not what I wanted. Crap. Come on. Come on. Ah, dang. It was so close. Crap. Ah, I hate it. Damn it. So, let's do Padme first here. If Bastila would have survived a little bit longer, just a little bit longer. Let's see how we can clean that up. Okay, so let's get that first order out. Let's try to stun him actually. Okay, we stay. No, we do the AoE. We move the buffs already. Take him out. Beautiful. And now we want to get him down. Because these guys are annoying as heck. How were you even able to stun my Padme with the taunt on Kenobi? Okay. Got you. Get the heck out of here. In the yellow. And out. 52, I'll take it. So, what are we going to do here? I think I will try my empire. Actually, let me check something. And this is also a quite expensive move. But I want to try it. I want to get him out. So whatsoever. Ugh, and that was the wrong droid. Crap. Ah. Okay, he dodged. Beautiful. Okay, we got him out. Also very expensive with the wrong droid even, but okay. So I have my cleanup bounty hunters left. So what did we say? We did say we probably want to Vader this. No, wrong button. Is there anything else we could probably do? Do we have... I think my Galactic Republic will not do anything here. Because we took everything proper out. But before we continue, let me... Okay, these Night Sisters here. So probably we are going to JKL, the nude team. We can somehow rebel that Night Sisters. Or do we Vader them? No, I think we take Rebels. Rebels make sense. We have nude separatists for that team on top. Yeah, we need to take the Empire. We need to get through there. We need to save JKL just in case. Oh, it's going to get so dicey. Need to pass. And then I have no clue who's going to start first, so probably they. Probably my Vader, I'm not quite sure. Okay, actually it's me. So I should be able to start with a bonus turn. Excellent, Merciless. This is 5. It's not enough. Oh, it is enough. Beautiful. Wow! Wow. That was nice. Clean banners. So what are we facing on the rear? All right. So here comes... Wow. Oof. Thick defense. Very thick defense. Honestly, this is... annoying as heck. And as said, that expensive solution was not good. Ooh. So I'd rather reach the ships. But let me think of what we could do. We have JKL. So we could JKL either the Padme team or the Rebels, but I think we would JKL the Rebels, more or less. We have Treya. Yeah, unfortunately no Wampa Solo near where. Where could we Treya? Actually, we might be able to Treya that... Maybe that JTR team of the bounty hunters. Let's see. Let's move up. We need to clear the rest of the field here. So we start. And that snoot separatists are going to be annoying. Okay, nevertheless. Let's just take a look at the roster again. So, I have still Bastilas on defense. Nevertheless, I think I could still use a Jedi team. Jolly Jedi, I need a damage dealer. Jolly GMY. So we have Sith, we have Wampa, we have one full CLS team. We need to fill that team up. I have a bounty hunter team for a cleanup, maybe. Yeah, that expensive teams made it a little bit complicated, to be honest. But I think we have a chance with both rebel teams. We need to use CLS against that Nood team. Need to quick check that Brute quick, so he's not fast, which is good. Actually, it's very good. And then the second rebel team will get definitely a little bit more dicey. But I think we should be still able to do something. Or we get stunlocked. I don't know. Wow, they are quite fast. We need to see. We need to see. So I would say, actually, we start with that CLS team here. Because I want to see, yeah, depending on the fleets, maybe we are also stuck, so I don't know. What did we say? CLS. So my CLS will definitely go first. If I didn't miscalculate. Oh, I did. Excellent. Okay, so we do this first. We do that. We do this again. Yeah, we blind you. Let's do that. This up to work. Get you first time out. Get this back. Pay back. Cleanse once again and take him out. Okay. Actually, that went quite fine. Question will be, the second rebel team is not complete as we are missing Han Solo. But I think we can maybe, even if it's no rebel, because he might be the quickest one and hopefully gets support in attacks. I need to try it. I need to try it. And hope for the best. Okay. Not what I wanted. Okay. It's done here. Beautiful. Ooh. Come on. Okay. 53, that's fine. I'll take it. So partially backup team for the lost 501st, which would have been useful on the rear also. Nevertheless, we can go in with Nude Separatists and hopefully do something here. So, the weapon tag to Nude, the tank tag to you, the shocks on you, extortion on you, and speed reduction. Excellent. Actually, let's get you stunned because you're a pain in the back. Ability block, which is fine. More extortion, please. Another ability block. Zalba not taunting yet. Now he is. Let's try to get some shocks. Actually, very nice. Remove the taunt. Delete Karth. Ah, come on. Ability block her. Oh, come on. No ability block. What happened? Then get more extortion. Shock. Okay, Zalbar is back up taunting. Let's do a big hit here. More extortion there. Ability block and the shock. It's beautiful. And debuff him to death now. More shocks. More debuffs. More! Like Kylo says. So, 54, let's check the fleets. Wow! No fleets! There were no fleets on the rear. This is ridiculous. This is I wouldn't say a safe loss, but the banners he lost, it's 2x72. I went a little bit more fleet offense. I still have my negotiator on defense, but that's hilarious. Wow. All right. I mean, it is what it is. So I think we will not have a chance to clear all teams here. Probably not. Probably not. So what we need to do, and there is no other chance or choice, so we need first of all to speed check them here. 304. That's heavy. That's heavy. So JKL, let's speed check actually. Oh, no full mod set, very appreciated. He is fast. He isn't. Okay, there we could probably do something. I don't know if it's actually banner-wise a good idea, but there might be a chance to do something. So which means we could at least take maximum three teams out, because I have nothing else for Padme. Because we had to use Padme on front. And therefore, as we had that very expensive .252, actually she's also quite fast. How hard does she hit? That will hurt. That will definitely hurt. How fast is he? Oh wow, he's missing mod set. 225. 214. Maybe I need to try something, but I think we were going to run out of teams, although Night Sisters, don't know. We will see. Actually, we will see if something will happen. So let's, I mean, we need to try. Whatsoever happens, we need to see how we're going to handle that one. So here we could say probably Scoundrels. Oh wow, we have still some stuff left to do. So Catbane will definitely survive. We want her. And we take the beast from the east. So Boba is going to be first. But actually I hope we have a chance with Wampa to get Dengar out. Let's try to do this. Not quite. Okay, let's do this. Okay. Wow. Let's do that. Okay, I think Catbane will probably not survive. Maybe delete the taunt. Ah, crap. Okay, so he's out. He's out. Let's try to shop him. Roar. We apply some days. More days. Crap. And okay, we got the team out. That was a cheap solution in that case. So my thoughts currently, we maybe, and if that idea makes sense, I'm not quite sure. We maybe use JKL against that CLS. We try to use my Sith Triumvirate against that team here, although, yeah, 247 and my, it will be a coin toss. Yeah, it's also 247. And the other thing is, it's important I don't get stunned. The Trayer don't get stunned. And then we need to survive as long as possible. Anyhow, I'm not going to make it, honestly. Why don't we just go for it? Why don't we just go for it? So whatsoever happens. Oh yeah, come on. Actually, we go after you. Come on, stun them. Heal. Give it to you. Wow. That went really easier than expected. Maybe I should have done something else, but I think the good thing is that my JKL hits pretty hard, so yeah, well. Gear 11 Sith Trio versus partially relict. Oh, that's so hilarious. Versus partially relict Galactic Republic. Where were they? Here they are. Ah, well. If Treya should win that coin toss, would be great. And exactly the one person who didn't need to get stunned got the fuck stun. Ooh, you need to taunt. Alright. Give it to her. Wow. Whew. Oh, survive. Whatever happens, survive. Four more turns. Oh. Can we daze? Wow. Survive. Actually, we need to do that here. Refresh him a little bit. Anakin is out. Nothing happened. Increase cooldowns. Wow. Come on. You need to survive. Give it to her once again. Increase the cooldowns. Oh, one more turn. Give it to you. Pat me, goodbye. Oh wow, will we make that one? Will we make this? Clear the partially relic pat me team with my Gear 11 Sith Trio. Wow. That's great. So, wow. Awesome. But still, we will struggle to get past that JTR. Speedwise is not with us. Actually, I have no good idea what we could do, maybe. I don't know, Rebels. The problem is they are all too slow. You have a lead ability, you have something to say. And you can taunt, you are still too slow and you probably will not survive. And you won't start. Plo lead, yeah, you're seeing it right. Why Plo lead? He can remove stealth. And if we get not screwed straight away, there is a tiny chance to do maybe something. Maybe we are screwed. I don't know. We need to try. Oh. Okay, take the beating, take the beating. Okay, actually, I want to remove his turn meter. Gain turn meter. Yeah, yeah. Tappy tap, foresight. Defense down on you. No, don't do it. Don't do it. Come on. Yeah. Stay away from my Jolie. Stay away from my Jolie. Remove buffs. Actually, we need some foresight here. Can we get that R2 out of the way, please? Come on. GMY, do something. Okay. No, stay away from my Jolie. Crap, they killed him. Ooh, no, so close. Dang, so close. This annoying R2. Damn it, that was close. So can we... Okay, take the beating. Okay, Leo, we need to... Why did you go under stealth? I need to hit you. Unhide. God damn it. Ugh, crap. Retreat. Okay, let's do something else. Night Sisters. And maybe this makes no sense at all, but he is a pre-taunting tank. Although, let's see if I have another pre-taunting tank. We have... You get out, you coming in. Actually... If there is a chance for a cleanup, it would be great, but we need to see. Okay, go after him. Yes, this is actually not what I expected. Let's try the remaining opportunities. GMY would have done something that would have been... Can I get a turn, please? Of course, not what I wanted. Nothing else I could probably do. I mean, this is a pretty heavy team. And they were, of course, pretty fast too. Chances are low. Oh, come on! No, we will not pass that one here. I have nothing else which could do a proper job here. If I would have a zombie, maybe, for the Night Sisters, it would have been great. Actually, there's nothing else left. I think they were getting smashed right out of the way. Ooh, we need to see what will happen. Okay, we can remove turn meter here. We should apply an armor shred. Let's give it actually to him. Okay, he will die now. Ah, crap. If they would have been proper geared, there would have been a chance to do something, but this situation is not winnable anymore. And yeah. So. I mean, last try. Eldest, and let's check tank. No, not Tebow. Yeah, we take Pablo. The Mexican looking guy. So I think they will also get smashed out of the game, but yeah. I will not get a turn this time. Crap. Actually, basic. Nah, that's it. We're done. We got the JML out, which was great. We got that gift from the fleets, which was also quite nice. But if he has a chance to full clear, then he will win. It was a pretty thick defense. I mean, JML was in, we had Darth Revan in, we have had Padme in. So, well, nothing is impossible. Come on. So what does he have left? He has JKL, he has gas. He has JKR, he has GG. Of course, a Mon Mothma team, Rebels also. Yes, some Non-Night Sisters were used. Well, 6-7 teams, for sure. And how much teams does he need to get through? 11. So probably we might end up with a little bit of luck. He saved all his fleets. So actually he has a 7-star negotiator on What was it? Relic 3. Okay, so speed-wise and other things, I would be in advantage, but he saved, of course, his Houndstooth, which is actually gear 12 with one Zeta, so doable to be deleted. But yeah, we need to wait and see. We need to wait and see. I can't tell you things will go right or wrong. It's a problem because I have no clue what's going to happen. I mean, that fleet gift was very nice. But he will take down definitely my first order, because my first order fleet is trash. Nevertheless, quite long Grand Arena today. Hope you enjoyed it. Leave a thumbs up and a comment below. Feel free to subscribe. Wish you good luck for your Grand Arenas later today. I'll keep you updated as soon as I know what my opponent did. And yeah, wish me good luck. I wished it to you already, and talk to you later in round 2. Have a nice day. Bye bye.